What's up you guys, welcome back to another Soap & Nancy video. My name is Nina and today I'll be talking about how to wear bold colors at work. So let's get into it. In this video I'm going to give you 3 tips on how to wear bold colors. Tip number 1, keep the rest of your outfit simple and basic. This tip speaks for itself. If you wear a bold color, it's best to keep the rest of your outfit very neutral. For example, wearing white pants with one of our jolly green blouses and on top a neutral beige trench coat. This just gives the green color such a big pop and it shows that you're not afraid to wear bold colors and that your whole outfit is based on your beautiful green bow blouse, just like in the picture right here. To make your outfit look more professional and work appropriate, I would say wear the bold color underneath a blazer or a trench coat, just to give it a little bit more of a professional vibe. Tip number 2. Keep your hair and makeup very simple and light. Now, of course, some of us don't wear makeup at all, and if that is you, then that's great, because your bold colors will look amazing. But if you're like me, then you like wearing a little bit of makeup. And when I wear bold colors, just like this yellow bow blouse from Soap & Nancy, I like to keep my makeup simple. Just a little bit of bronzer, a little bit of blush, some mascara, and done. For my hair, I have very short hair, so it's easy for me, I can just style it like this. But if you have longer hair, putting it in a top knot or in a bun or anything like that, just if it's up, it'll keep your hair out of your face and all the focus will still go to your bow blouse. Tip number 3. This tip speaks for itself, and that is wear it with confidence. Being confident in what you wear is always important, no matter what. And by wearing bold colors like yellow, green, fuchsia, you already are showing a lot of confidence by wearing those kind of colors. So own it. Everything looks better with a little bit of confidence. That's it. Those were my 3 tips on how to style a bold color and still look work appropriate. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below and leave a comment what you would like to see next. See you guys in the next video. Bye!